The search is underway for a missing 2-month-old baby from Blount County. State investigators posted this photo of the child online today. Authorities issued an endangered child alert for Crimson Blair. Investigators say he may be with a non-custodial family member. If you have a tip in this case, authorities do want to hear from you.